Hi guys, thanks for tuning in. Tonight we're looking at the career mode on Assetto Corsa Competizione on Xbox One. We have the G920 wheel and let's get into this. So new career. Automatic gearbox, ideal line, disable duration, short. Okay, let's see how we'll leave it at the default and just go into it.
Hi there, I'm Mirko Bortolotti, Lamborghini factory driver and 2017 Blancpain GT Series champion. Welcome to the career mode of Assetto Corsa Competizione, the official video game of the Blancpain GT Series. You have been granted the access to the Lamborghini Youngster program at the legendary Temple of Speed
at
Monza. And you will be driving
I know the Monza track and
this monster is not a plug and play experience.
A class looking
so
car.
We first need to verify if you really got
so hopefully we should do okay here.
You will be asked to perform some simple and very basic tests like driving the car out of the pit lane, avoiding collisions with other drivers, staying within the track limits,
so
and bring the car back in
one racing yet, just a tutorial.
Our race engineers will need to check your radio systems, tire temperatures and brakes, so be careful and remember.
Hope the sound is okay guys,
from
not
being
too
fast,
loud on the mic.
From being safe and disciplined. After the first installation tests, the team will ask you to prove your skills with performance-focused tests. Be focused, don't overdrive, merge
yourself
with the
car and
do your best.
Reckon.
The results will affect how good you will start your career, so that maybe some of the best teams will offer you a drive in the next Sprint Cup season.
Okay.
See you on track and good luck.
Let's get into this. Okay, I guess we're driving in. We're on realism as on expert, and Tile View Wear is on. So, there's bound to be some fails, I guess. By me. Wow, that's nice. Press a button, okay. Won't bother going with the setup, we'll just take it for granted. They've done it
green light,
pretty
go,
good.
Welcome to the Lamborghini Youngster program. Today, you are given a seat in the Lamborghini Huracan Superfetrofile. Our team will look at your best lap on track in dry conditions. Complete at least 2 safe and valid laps,
okay,
and then stop pushing.
Let the guys out in front of us. Beast of the car. We're the last out, so I guess the first lap will be warming up the wheels and warming up the brakes. The brakes are blue there. Let's change to cockpit view. Nice sound out of it. Oh, don't know what that was. Tires warmed up. Very nice. This guy's lapped already. Wow. So I guess we've got to get it all green on the meter in the top right there. I don't know. Maybe the camera's covering it, but there's a meter you have to fill to green. Facing the right way. I judge that. Faster through there, really. Guess you're off track. Too inconsistent, eh? I don't know. Early on the brakes there. I got a green for that, even though it's going pretty slow. And too early on the brakes. Come on, squeeze it, get around. Just getting rid of this zone here, the first part. hit on the brakes, or maybe? Trying to watch the track markers there, get a feel for this braking zone. On the brakes again. So we're getting green and yellow on most sections, just the first section here. Not getting around this turn fast enough, I think. Didn't like that. Oh, overshot. Not good. Mistakes are creeping in now. Lamborghini won't be hiring Mike. Oh no! I'm getting green in all these sections, only the first section I messed up. Damn. Too early again. Oh no, off the track. Oh no, no, no.
We've got light damage in the rear.
You don't say. Oh well, there you go. I wrecked your car, Lamborghini. Looks like. Okay, how'd I do? I came in 6th, so I'm not going to be hired any day soon. There you go. Yeah, it's just that first section you gotta... Now, is that my career over, or... Go to the next event? Okay, let's see what the next one is. So it's pretty tough on, it's a good way to learn the track though, and get all your turns and corners and all that sort of crack. How's our stream doing? Okay. Difficulty easy. No, we'll stick with, where was it? Easy, we'll stick with normal. And driving assist allowed. Okay, I fly. They want us to go on easy. AI skill medium, AI skill fast. We'll try normal. We'll be a normal person. Okay, what's this one now? Lamborghini test 2 in light rain. Okay, let's see what drive assist. Clutch is automatic, gearbox manual, engine start. We'll do manual and lights. Fit limiter, stability. Okay, we'll leave the wipers on manual for now. I'm gonna leave the engine start on manual. I think it's mapped to B and A. So B is ignition and A is start. So. Right, so it says realism there. What does realism mean? Okay. It's not to do with the AI. The normal and hard is your AI. Okay. Let's try this. Monza in the wet. Pretty fast loading, so it's okay. Young drivers program. I don't think I would get into it. I'm not that young. Press A button. What if I press X button? No. Okay. I'm first there. That's good. That's the only time I've been first, I think.
Green light, go, go, go! Your second test is under wet conditions. Just focus on setting your best lap in this heavy rain and bring the car back in one piece.
Okay. Change the cockpit view. Move out, hopefully there's nobody coming. We just have to go around here and not crash. Very slippy, slightly slippy. Rain effects are okay. Best rain effects is in Forza 6, I think. Very good game for a rain. Good grip so far. Earth is lighting that much, but I'm not going super top speed yet. I guess you have to brake that little bit earlier in the wet compared to the dry. The braking lines have changed. sound from the you go over one of the advertising things, makes a whoosh. Get around here without sliding. Okay, let's put the hammer down after coming out of this turn. Wish me luck. I think, but it's a very difficult turn to get around. Be quicker. Oh, big red mark there for me. I'll do better there, I don't know how. Oh, 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 oh. Scratched. Got red marks here. Not a good lap. Too hot on that there. Off track. got a yellow for that. A bit too slow on the acceleration, I think. Anyways, we're doing good this one. Just gotta nail this here now. Got a perfect for that. Gotta do this a bit better here, gotta accelerate it out of this a bit quicker. Well, I got a very good for that. So I gotta kiss the curb on the right hand side to get a very good. Take that. Let's go to the next event. Yeah, that was pretty good. Got the hang of Monza. They'll probably throw us into a different track now. Oh, Monza at night. Alright, let's see how this goes. So, very nice selection there. Every track has the same feature, so you can race every track in the daytime, every track in wet, and every track in at night. It's pretty impressive for Xbox game, considering other racers they have can't really match this. Okay, this will be interesting.
In this night driving test, you will be evaluated based on your fastest lap, but always remember that the first priority is to drive
final
consistently,
test.
Avoid incidents or cutting the track. Be safe and have fun out there.
Start the car. Okay, so hopefully looks like we're on our own. Lighting effects is nice. It's very hard to see the track though. The seat would need to be a bit higher up. Very hard to see. There's not much of a throw off the lights. I don't know, the headlights or what. Hopefully they'll improve it. So we're looking for different markers on the side of the track for the braking zones. Made that one. Now accelerate like the bejesus out of there. Oh, we got a red for that. I thought that was pretty good. Your eyes a couple of laps to adjust to the light. Once you do, it's okay though. Let's change the view. Oh, that's much better. Much better. Good there.
Oh no.
Accelerate, coming around the bend, not good, Mike. Gotta start the engine now. Oh, the steering is bent, Jack. See, it's out of kilter. Should have gone into the pits there for repair. The steering wheel is at an angle there. Okay, better go around, get around here fast. Oh. What's wrong with the car? Jeez. it must have conked out. Crazy. Did we get back to the pits? Get repaired? Maybe we can drive on this. Yeah, the steering is slightly at an angle. Lights are starting to go. Yeah, she's pulling to one side there. Not good. Sorry, Lamborghini. I won't be one of your young drivers, I think.
That's supposed to be a two-pad of car.
Diggity damn, so you can crash and kill your lights. Okay, let's have a look at it. Oh, I'm so sorry, Lamborghini. So sorry. Oh, she's totally. Look at the angle of the wheel now. That's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, you can wave the flag, mate, because I got a yellow for that. That wasn't too bad. Turn to pit to repair the car. Oh, I can't even drive to the pit. I'm turning out and my steering isn't going anywhere. This is not how you treat young drivers. Well, is the wheel, I can't see, is the wheel dislocated or what? She ain't turning the way I want to turn. I can't even limp back to the pits for repairs. We're up the creek without a paddle, guys. So there he goes, turn straight ahead, but it's anyways, that's the end of our career mode for now, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back with more career mode in the next video.